Oil market have gone up, of course, because the numbers were far better than expected, and they were actually expecting that companies will still be holding back on their expectations in terms of where they see the economy going 6 months ahead. And clearly, their expectations are rising, and it could probably be due to what we saw. We had the German factoring orders last week, I think it was, which was also far better than expected, and it points to that China might have seen the bottom and is picking up again in terms of activity, which obviously feels a spag into the German economy. And ultimately, if this continues, it could also maybe push up expectations for the whole Eurozone economy. So right now, I think investors are quite happy that this survey shows that expectations are changing to the positive side.